Here's a simple and easy source to make a quickie that will make your animating time a little easier. You probably know the tiny particle editor window you can neither maximize nor resize, but there's still a way to finally get the tiny window to nearly the size of your screen. First of all, make sure that you are on the main screen and press F11 to open up the Team Fortress 2 game window. Move around a little to get to the real spawn point on the map. Now press the Escape key on your keyboard and choose Options. Once done, switch over to the Video tab. Now you can see that the Resolution option only shows a 720p setting. Open the drop-down menu and choose a resolution that's tinier than your real screen resolution, or else the window will be too big. Once you've done that, simply click on Apply or OK and you'll notice an immediate size change of the game window. When we now go back to the particle editor, you'll see that the window is now filling most of your screen and you can finally edit your stuff on a bigger and better work area. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tell me in the comments if I should make more SFM quickies and what I can or should improve in future episodes. If you have your own SFM quickie idea, feel free to send me a message on YouTube, Twitter or anywhere else and I'll see what I can do. Links and contacts are in the description. And as always, thanks for watching my videos.